Yo, you already know I was checking this joint out, man. Won't He Do It? Conway, you know what I'm saying? First solo album of the year. You know, God Don't Make Mistakes, still in heavy rotation. People sleeping on that album still for some reason. 14 tracks. I saw a lot of Derringer yesterday morning. So, I mean, I can't wait, yo. But going to this album cover, it's different, you know. It's not like a reflective joint like how From King to a God was like the, I guess, like another version of like the Reject 2 album cover. It's just different. You know, it'll stand out in this catalog when you lay them all out. So I don't know if it's being more personal. I don't know. You got a lot of Derringer, so you're going back to what, you know, made the machine, or what? You know, we're going to check it all out. First track, Quarters.
Look, the dope I order, come over water. I'm the GOAT recorder, word to cast, my soul in frozen water. Flow is slaughter, clip in the pole, tall as your oldest daughter. Bullets in that bitch is about as big as a roll of quarters. Whoa. I don't play about my cash.
When I first heard that shit, first thing that came to my mind was the bitch in Resident Evil putting the quarters in the shells and shooting the liquors, whatever the joints were. I forgot what it was.
Florida. Hey yo, put some respect on my name, or the coroner be scraping up what's left of your brain. I'm coughing, smoking on this pressure, I'm just testing my strain. It's definitely, bitch, I'm a threat in the game. Tape that I did with Alchemist, I was just testing my aim. Nigga, big ghost shits was warning shots.
And big ghost shits was warning shots. That's a lot to live up to, man, because those are some of the hardest joints, man. Three. Or he got supposed to be dropping Lulu too, but as far as the big ghost joints, he's three for three. Shout out to Big Ghost.
Had a lot more to drop, living the times, illegitimate crimes, militant minds, still in my prime when pinning these lines. Listen, it's finicky.
Yeah, that flow reminded me of is it Overdose? And if you went to a couple shows, he'd be rapping that verse. He was giving money away to people who was keeping up with him, you know what I'm saying? Overdose is a crazy fucking flow, but that reminded me of that too.
Boogie, bone chilling, you feeling your spine. Danger is imminent, this is the time for the machine, bitch. Watches don't tick tock. We got it in with the pops, playing razors in a ziplock. Fuck around and get your shit popped. You know how the boys rock, catch you coming out your bitch spot.
It's like, of course, out of time, but it's so fresh. Of course, it's always good to hear from DJ Shay. You know, rest in peace, you know what I'm saying? Big part of the movement. I'm glad I got to meet him, you know, a couple times. Next track, Brucifix. You know, going back to Quarters, my fault. When I first heard it, I didn't fuck with the beat at all. You know what I'm saying? And then coming off of the Super Bowl joint, Conway's my favorite out of the group. I wasn't feeling both of these tracks, but the rap pattern was crazy. But I wasn't feeling the beat. But I sent that shit to my homie, and maybe like literally like 10 minutes later, he sent me the video, cause I was like, yo, the beat was trash, but he was flowing, and he put on the Brucifix came on. It was part two of the video, and I was like, it had to be Derringer, bro, cause it gives you a different feel, man. Like if you've been listening for a while, you hear certain beats. This man, Brucifix. How slow down it is.
Cocaine, caviar, and group of fishes. You see a bunch of rappers, I see a group of bitches. Some broke niggas around me, that shit might rub off, I'm superstitious. Direct deposit just came in, that shit was too ridiculous. This is motivate dudes in the trenches using switches.
This is where I enjoy hearing Conway over the slow down. Cerebral, my fault. Slow down, cerebral, disrespectful shit. Like that's what Con's at his best, in my opinion, man. I know he's doing the triple time flow and all that shit now and all that, which is cool because, you know, he got a paralyzed face and all that shit, but like I want to hear the slow down shit. That's my biggest complaint for him. I wish he would just slow down in this rap again, you know what I'm saying? I don't like that rapid fire shit. I'm not saying Con does that.
Bag, them boys gonna, you know, do your dishes, broke out all that time. He appealed that they reduced the sentence, and he still gotta do two digits. Shit. Word to my nigga Malice, everything I spew malicious. That's just something to think about. We gotta do y'all listen. Run at me, you running towards the wall. Boy, I ain't moving inches. DJ modified the yacht. He like Buzz, check my new leads. I can leave for 3 years and still ain't losing distance.
Please don't.
Look. It was
nothing more, nothing less. Jamaican rod pit him in his head, said bless up.
How many of y'all got the them Simpson joints? Let me know in the comments.
Hey yo, Jamaican rod pit him in his head, said bless up. Yo, tell him green to match the wind, protect green statues. Better be at you. Time for a tracksuit. Prince Smokey D on the stove wearing raccoons. You just got it. I wore the shit.
It's good to hear them back together, you know what I'm saying? West Side really on that Fly Guy shit. Like, that verse epitomizes everything about West, you know what I'm saying? Grimy, the fly shit, everything all in one, you know? That's what West does best, you know what I'm saying? Now, I haven't heard this track yet. Monogram, track 3. Let's go.
Yeah.
It's elegant.
Niggas came a long way.
And I saw Derringer on a bunch of his tracks, but I didn't like see what song was his. I know Brucifix was Derringer for sure. But anyway, yeah.
I had to sit down and talk about my festival with Hova. His first question was, do you own it? Words were ringing louder in my head every since. That yellow tail was hotel level. Next time we connect, we hit a spot up that's real special. When Paris rocking drip and the details is the real devil. Still got your joint with the drum more than
shit. It is really for like a West Side beat, to be honest.
Yeah. And lately I've been hardly getting rest. Looking back at my life, though, it's hardly any regrets. The road we pitched on the steps, this water sit on my neck. Now I got my feet up in my office, nigga, I'm blessed.
Yes. Watch it.
Yeah. I wanna sell cocaine forever. And never.
Get the raps, bro. Sell cocaine for.
Are you not entertained, you bitch? Put some respect on my name, you bitch. Respect my name, wanna sell cocaine,
you bitch.
She asked me what's my name, I'm rich. And I don't care what yours is, that's not important. Cause even if you told me,
I'm gonna forget by the morning.
Only thing on my mind is the connection and more. And if I'm down this way.
That was cool. The hook was funny, you know. Yes, it sounds like Conway. Like I said, he just got his feet up. He enjoying himself. He's in a good mood, a good zone right now. You know what I'm saying? That's important. You know, he's happy making music. Next track we got "Stab Out" with Ransom. Let's fucking go. I think this is the song. Unless they got another track together, but the homie Bands, you know, he told me a while ago this joint was heat. So been waiting this long. You know, this shit. Shit better be fire, goddamn it. Damn. Right after that elegant shit, we gonna go back to this.
Dip in the Neho, he throw more bricks. Yo, oh shit, make a toast, we about to go home rich. One more flip, we ain't gonna have to sell no more bricks. I be having them niggas salt soon as I throw on drip. Kicks, poke out your chest all you want, but don't you throw no fist. That'll only get you some broke bones quick. I'm Bones Jones Swift, and bro don't flip. Get on your ass and bro don't quit. I drop some shit and niggas be like, bro don't miss. I'm as consistent as a coke nose drip.
It's consistent as a coke nose drip. Damn. Yo, the fans, a lot of the fans, they, especially with West, they all say the same shit. He don't miss, he don't miss. And granted, he don't. Like, he doesn't have, like, I would compare him to, like, The Game and that, you know, the whole mainstream shit, whatever. No trash albums. Like, nothing you can say is terrible. Nothing. I fuck with 99% of his catalog. So, I mean, the only thing I didn't really like too much was the mixtape, the Greetings Earthlings joint, you know what I'm saying? But I pretty much enjoy everything else. Like, everything, damn near everything is in heavy rotation, you know, from Reject 2 and everything in between, to God Don't Make Mistakes, the Big Ghost joints. I just love that grimy shit, man. He was doing it the best.
He had a broke hoe sick. I tell him, be still, that hoe gon' sit. Hey yo, rep the side of the line, playing pop the ride in the talent club. I took 1.5 to the cashier to tally up.
Hey yo,
I don't
here,
know why these niggas mad at us. I guess I'll
come on, man.
We swinging hammers as hard as Thor. My shooters will spin your block like revolving.
Already swinging hammers hard as Thor. Out the gate.
involve the law. I sent some carnivores from out of Baltimore. Furthermore, I see that it's art and wars that your heart adores.
Some carnivores from Baltimore. Furthermore, come on, man.
In the arts and crafts, we trapped in the art of war. Keep asking to call them more. Extended his hand and I almost tore it off. Expense for the grams, we got
it. Arts and crafts, the arts of war.
Explore the course, huh? You in decent hands like a Hail Mary that's tossed the moss. Cross the boss, when pigs don't fly straight, they get off the loss. You niggas can talk the talk.
Pigs don't fly straight. Come on, bro. The doubles all over the fucking place. I can't even pause while I'm saying something else. Man, like, you had the whole football scheme and they're fucking the pigs. Come on, man.
Bat up your legs so you can't walk the walk. And splatter your head so they can't chalk the cork. Can't go and destroy the east. Yeah. I'm gonna extort the north. Messy. Of course you saw. Never got off.
Yo. Fire. Fire. JR, he gave him one. No, I was about to say Rand. But no, Conway and 38 Special got a joint coming out. 38 said it's done. He's got to put it out. That's going to be crazy. What's even crazier is that Benny and Con don't have a collab album yet, but 38 and Con about to get in the lab, or been in the lab and creating. Yeah, that shit was fire. That's my favorite joint so far. Well, toss up between that and Brucifix. But next we got Flesh of My Flesh. Instantly, I'm getting DMX vibes. It's cool that they got the song together. It's cool that YouTube Music finally got credits now.
I just begun, don't lie about how you done sold pies like those guys with that over-exaggerated run. These niggas drop their albums, might shoot them a text. That's just me, you know, congratulating my son. I'm Showtime like Magic in 81, immaculate run. Just look at the fashion, it was done. I shot past the stars, ran laps around the sun. These niggas,
this is what I'm talking about, though. Like, that's cool that he can do this, but I like him when he's slowed down. You know what I'm saying?
On the same fabric that I'm from. It's go time, nigga, the gold shine like old time. And I sold H back in 81. I don't wanna work with niggas. My collaborations run for the high. Want a verse? You gonna have to pay a sum. 11 J skis, boots by about to step on their necks. Three classes to my name, let the record reflect. Them niggas you dick right and it was never a threat.
Just
I don't fuck with none of them, they was never the set. Them niggas work stepped on, I'm the better connect. And the way the niggas move, I can never respect. Would sell your soul long as you collecting a check. Nick, the heck you respect. Walking all over this beat, barely catching my breath. It's the machine, yeah, on the best of the best.
Breathe,
I'm
nigga.
Reincarnated, nigga. This is flesh of my flesh.
Caught it.
Yeah.
They don't. Con's breath control is crazy, man. He get in and out of different pockets and just be spitting. Really lives up to the machine name. Next track, we got Kanye.
I'ma give you something to talk about. They even talked about Jesus. I'ma give you something to talk about. They even talked about Jesus.
All right, see what the Kanye
and
is.
Nobody believes.
See if he's cussing up here.
Didn't nobody believe us.
Cool also that he was on Donda, you know what I'm saying? I never went back to that song again, but him and Wes was on Donda, and I don't think Benny was there. But yeah.
They even talked about Jesus.
They ain't believe in me, but I believed in myself. Give it up to God that my mom is at peace and good health. Only thing I'm focused on now is increasing my wealth. When you die, what you gonna leave your kids? Some sneakers and belts? Joe, you wildin' like my sellers. You speak for yourself. Have some convos with Kanye, I'ma keep to myself. Some friends said my dreams was too lofty, I'll reach them myself. Guess that's why they come up short in life like a keyboard or elf. Yeah, far as the word go, I'm too committed. Even family project their fears,
it's
only the superstitious. Told them exactly what I'm
Dutching is grand like a motherfucker. Yeah, I don't think he said that one cuss word. Shit, yeah. Shout out to Kanye. That song is definitely better than that Donda shit, though. That's a fact. Yeah, actually, that was a pretty cool. Who made that? Justice League? Hold on. Yeah, Justice League did that. Yeah, that shit was powerful. Shit, next track, we got The Chosen. This was a single. Was it last week? Week before last? ain't hear it yet, but it got G-Skis, so it gotta be fire.
They wanna know what I got on the wrist, cost me plying to get it off me. This ain't water, this shit coffee. Brownstones, bitch, this the Cosby's. A nigga still sliding with sticks, they say it cross me. I used to flip doggy, got on my hip, I live off me. If niggas get froggy, told the record label it's gonna be pouring out Douce if niggas double cross me. The wrist frosty to give.
Pouring out Douce if niggas double cross me. Ah, man. Damn. You know that the double cross in front of the bottle?
Y'all crisscrossed to me. Y'all little niggas got it backwards. Bro, do the step and he not a capper. Push the black and yellow Maybach. Niggas thinking I was Kappa. It's not a rapper that I fear. You niggas not a factor. I crossed my T's, dotted my I's. Rap niggas still struggle to eat. I'm not surprised. Look, I got it out of the streets and I survived. Third degree, that's from all of the heat that I provide. Look, I make them salty motherfuckers uncomfortable. Cause when they see that dog in your heart, they wanna muzzle you. And we used to tell me them niggas is drinking honey proof, thinking that they can fuck with you. So give them more lines and see it, sucker soup. Machine indestructible, the same brownstones. Got my bitch looking like a young Slim Reaper when I hit speakers. Running for the full first 48 minutes, like I don't get breathers. I hit the gym and I suspend leisure. Finna be 100 MC and new champs, the drum swept leaders. And we ain't even break a sweat neither. My scoring numbers reflect this was my best season. You ain't do enough work in the gym, your chest weaker. I'm Euro stepping to the rack, got the strong city ass on my legs, back, homie. Chest. I dropped 40, still patting up my stats, homie. Deadly as Kobe and Kyrie up in the mask, homie. I got it on lock, it's automatic like I had the mags on me. Tell far, I'm teed in my bag, homie. I'm in the lead with the most MVP votes. I'm King James.
Bro, back and forth is crazy. Yo, god damn, they never miss.
I'm the East Coast, and when it's all said and done, at least two statistical categories, I'ma lead both. Machine ghost.
Tell the truth, Gil. Go ahead.
Is it my turn?
No. You can say you like. Not if you like.
I like it. Down
east to west. Fire. Damn. No wonder that was a single, man. Upbeat. J-Skis, like always, he's been killing his features lately. Khan sounds comfortable. The back and forth of these two is just insane, man. What was that shit? It was on the Big Ghost joint last year. When they first did the whole back and forth thing, that shit was insane. And it just got better and better ever since. Next track, we got Water to Wine. Damn, the whole last minute.
You can bring your girl. We gon' have a party. There's plenty OBP in here. We gettin' naughty. We got money on the table. You not rockin' with the best. So when you see yourself, you ain't gotta really flex. You put miles on that Saint Laurent.
To drop it off to me. You gave your heart to me. Every step you supported me. I just wanted a piece of your love. You know gave it all to me. I just wanted a piece of your love. You gave it all to me. Always defending me when media was dogging me. Calling me when I was going through shit. Like, babe, you know if you ever need it, you can always talk to me. I'm just super appreciative for you never crossing me. Fuck on you good and having you walking awkwardly.
I just wanted a piece of your love when you gave it all to me.
I ain't even know DB was
expensive. Watch how you talk them all respectfully. Was there, see, my tables off and watch. They on my dick in the light. But you,
of course, he's on a song like this.
My apologies for my attitude.
Shit, in fact, I think he was on the wasn't he on another song? Look What I Became. I mean, it wasn't like this, but I don't know.
Off and dog, grab your ass while you cooking dinner.
Never listen to the song again. It's not terrible, it's just definitely not for me. Y'all know what I like Conway for, you know, the emotional side and the spooky side, you know what I'm saying? I think he does that the best out the group, out the crew. I don't like the, I mean, Chanel Pearls was actually pretty good. I actually fuck with that one. But like, he did a couple, it's not out of the Khan's realm to do this kind of, these kind of tracks. I just don't prefer them, of course. It ain't me boxing, man, none of that shit. I just don't like hearing it from any artist. But I get it though, you gotta put it on the album. It's like he really trying hard to get some radio spins. Next track, Kill Judas. All right. Get back in that spooky vibe. Thank God. It's like he made this shit. Man, Funk Flex is gonna give me a fucking radio spin. He Bell was definitely in the back of his head the whole time making this. You not rapping over this?
Rapper Conway.
Conway in the shit.
Guess not. A waste of a minute. Cool beat though. Eerie. Next track we got Brick Fair.
Oh my God.
Slowing it back down. Alright.
Oh my God. Fashion show with Naomi Campbell smelling like cannabis. These bars hit like Stipe meal tits with the hammer fist. I gave these niggas verses for free. I'm a philanthropist. A lot of ice, I call it trophies on my hand and wrist. On May, drinking a big bottle, fucking up my pancreas. Proud of hoodie pole on my hip, I got my Miami bitch. It always been my plan to get rich. Look, I hate when I don't get the credit for being the guy that raised the bar and elevated the level for how to measure how you structure your metaphors. So suck my dick like...
That was hard. That was hard, man. What? How you put that together?
I hate when I don't get the credit for being the guy that raised the bar and elevated the level for how to measure how you structure your metaphors. So suck my dick like I said before. The bully vest level 4.
Bully vest level 4. I said bully vest, not bullet vest.
Been a shooter, you can look. And he starts selling cracks to his uncle and his aunts. Them old niggas tried running down on him like shit was cool. Wrong. He shot two niggas, then he went to school. Don't post my niggas on the gram, them niggas really kill. They ain't on the internet, them niggas really in the field. Them rappers.
I thought he got that same cadence from, what's that song from King to a God? Front Lines, the second verse. You know what I'm saying?
Emotional, they and they feeling still. I'm the king and I don't really give a fuck how niggas feel. You know in the hood, them bitches running through the crew. Homie said he was burning, damn, that bitch burned me too. I gotta take these pills for 7 days and I'll be straight.
Oh, hell
next time I see that bump, bitch, I might spit in her face. I got a call today.
Nah. You, next time you see that bitch, you give her that Jerome treatment or that Black Diamond treatment. My fault. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm talking about. What was that? 601? Go watch the end of that. The last like 5 minutes. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
The place new, he ain't tell us where it is.
I'm gonna spill on you.
Fuck.
It's gonna get bad for you in a hurry if you don't tell me what I want to know.
I swear. It is.
Nigga, she's telling the truth.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Hey, stop fucking hitting her. We don't
you
know.
You tell me where my goddamn money at.
Stop.
I want my money. You tell Franklin that I did this. And I ain't gonna stop till I get all what's mine.
Peter's other
fuck
case. That mean he coming home, parole won't have to reinstate. Ain't drinking brown tonight, I'm only fucking with this ace. Gun right by my bed when I'm sleeping, so I feel safe. Them niggas the sweats, 40s on that K Super Show. My Atlanta niggas call it Brick Fair. Playing presidential, go rolly, bitch, I'm Ric Flair.
Ric Flair.
Shame back.
Oh, shit, yeah. Speaking of, May 8th. Mickey Diamond got Brick Flair. Hoodie's crazy. Monday. I think that's Monday. Coming back with some storytelling shit, you know what I'm saying? Slowed it down, and well, you know, I enjoyed it. But yeah, if you got burned, Conway, you know, I'm glad you took care of that. But that bitch gotta get up out of here. Next track, Brooklyn Chop House.
Yeah.
I'm really going for this radio shit.
Time to show and prove. Found and make us green light you. I just want the bag. It ain't about no bag. No conversations can't be had. Rolls Royce motorcade. We shitting all summer.
Oh shit, yo, this got Fabulous up here. Fabulous and Benny. Let's go.
Toys away, machine was in the studio, recording like 4 days. So on a private jet, going to the range to record with Ye. I know them niggas with switches, I know them young boys with cakes. Nigga, we
crazy.
Stood in the kitchens, locking them boilers. It's getting spooky, and I ain't sure if I coined the phrase, but ever since I said it, just look how much noise in the way they shot at me and missed. Somebody dying for that choice they made. Summertime, New York City, I pulled the dropout. That table, lobster sautés at Brooklyn Chop House.
Yeah.
Parking anywhere, fuck a ticket. We knock a cop out. Parking anywhere, fuck a ticket. Ayo.
Fuck the ticket, we knock the cop out. Ignorant. Oh, love it.
I'm on the street like my nigga Diggs on a hot route. Used to be at the table bagging up the college dropout. My nigga ain't take his case to trial. He took the cop out. This nigga's moving their release date back when I pop out.
Damn,
what is you saying? I was outside hustling grams. I looked my man right in his eyes and I said, bro, what is your plan? Run up your pants, this where I stand. I put some diamonds on both of my hands. If I'm in the jam, I'm up in the can. You try to run down, won't let you advance. Got cocaine in the sun.
This shit hard, bro.
See, this just some guns and butter shit.
My progress can't be stifled. Fuck boy, I never liked you.
What you want, baby boy? We in a gang full of ugly truths and pretty phonies. And all we want is the money, like Pretty Tony. I'm way too fly to be riding through my city lonely. These young Miami chicks been treating me like daddy, homie. Yeah, they just wanna party. And I just want a piper like Roddy Roddy. Big stepper, these Ricks slicker than Lottie Dottie. Lil Uzi, my shorty, he got that body yaddy. Body yaddy experience, what? Feeling.
Pause, nigga. Hold on. Go back. Nah, I know I ain't just hear that.
Like Roddy Roddy. Big stepper, these Ricks slicker than Lottie Dottie. Lil Uzi, my shorty, he got that body yaddy.
I get it. I get it. Little Uzi, he got the body, but pause, nigga. That shit. Y'all let that slide, though? Like, y'all heard that shit? Like, damn, that was hard. Y'all ain't tell him to change that, or am I tripping? Fuck it.
The beat hard. Experience feeling out of body. I be mobbing, my lawyer beat up the guy.
Oh, hold on. Side note. When the fuck we gonna get a Freddy vs. Jason 2? Like, literally, the intro of that alone could have had his own, like, type of spinoff or whatever. That intro was insane with Jadakiss and Fred doing that joint. Fabulous, not Freddy. I'm thinking about Freddie Gibbs. Fabulous and Jadakiss killed that fucking intro track alone. The whole project was cool, but that first track, insane, man. Insane. We need something else. I wonder how Khan feels too. Like, now he got a track with Fab. Like I said, Prodigy, Ludacris, M, Hove. You know what I'm saying? He got all these legends up there. And no one else is going to be able to do that because, you know, a couple guys ain't around. So, I mean, yeah, legend status, man. Khan made it.
Fuzzy sweater, I got him calling me Marty Johnny. Big on head, got light skin trying to come Marty Marmy. And grab my ears, then
what's
I
up?
Dip. Grab my ears, all I do.
In that kitchen before she get to know me better.
Right.
I'm judging our relationship off how many bricks we sold together. I judged the friendship off how many ops we had to whack. They were sly, we was two, so I couldn't concentrate on rap. It's the kid who ran it up unexpectedly. I guess, but who the fuck am I to argue with destiny? Here's the catch, these niggas never seen 30 blocks or even squeeze the tech. So when you hear them rap about it on records, that shit is stretch. I'm in the movies now, 200K for me to east side, where even grandmas got OnlyFans. I couldn't wait to get on with hood spots with my kid on.
Everybody gotta come up somewhere, man. Yo, that's my favorite song. That shit is crazy. The energy on that shit is wild. Even with that sus-ass verse from Fab, that shit's crazy, man. That's definitely, like, top three. Damn, we're almost over. Next track, we got Twin Cross Tween.
Here we go again. The black and gold Maybach truck with the mirror tint on it. Any collaborations, you know what Machine did on it. I only got on them niggas' songs so I can shit on it. You the type nigga taking your baby mama stimulus and lose it all at the dice game. You supposed to be flipping it. Them young boys on demon time, they gremlins. And you know I'ma be the one that's sending it. Machine back, bitch. Nobody ill as him with syllables and synonyms. My women friends, rock powder boots, don't fuck with Timberlands.
Talk to them.
Internet niggas act tough till you run into them. Push up on niggas, big strap. What? They acting innocent, they trembling. The flow is like Kyrie dribbling. Twin cross, twin.
Sister Abigail flow is broken up like that.
Back, right. The shot I drill again. Oh, There you go again, showing off on a beat without a pen again, showing you nobody fucking with him again.
If I make a couple million and I'm trying to see what that's about.
Goose all over this album.
Excuse me if I rank a couple million and I'm trying to see what that's about.
Yeah. I know this con, thankfully, been putting his team on, but, you know, a couple projects he'll be putting Jay Skeez on a lot of joints, preparing him for his releases. So I guess Goose coming soon.
Play all you want, I'ma grind. I'ma grind. Trust me, I
flew my bitch from Buffalo to Vegas. She licking me sloppy. About a million worth of chips when we
shit
hit the Bellagio.
Long ass place.
Plus I made the machine, bitch. AKA the disruptor, nigga.
Disruptor.
I came to fuck up you niggas' flow.
That's a basketball reference. I would have never got that. That Won't He Do It and last track for me, because never heard Super Bowl. I figured Won't He Do It would be the closing track. But I love the genius up here too.
Got a bunch of shit on my mind lately. Got so much good in my heart, it's like why I hate me. Go out my way for these niggas, they still violate me. Yeah. They go on the internet, sneak dissing and subtweeting. Entitlement and jealousy when they see my funds increasing. Mad cause they fucked up their bag when they was eating. Taking their frustration out on me, I'm like, what's the reason? But I ain't tripping, nice. I'm just trying to get more cheddar. Casablanca Crochet performing at Coachella. Toot my own horn like Denzel, but I'm more better. The flow better. Nigga, it's drum work forever. It's Griselda forever. GXFR, you know them four letters. My nigga.
Those are right there. GXFR for life, you know what I'm saying? Even when he's not signed, he's there. You know what I'm saying?
The car blew Da Vinci to get exotic rentals. Now I own a few of them shits from what I chopped with pencil. I think I need to roll one. Somebody give me a cigar. Niggas talking big money when they was leasing them cars. Mama always told me to reach for the stars. Put that pain in the verse so they can at least see the scars. Machine back and I've been a beast from the start. I can't see myself giving these bitches a piece of my heart. Record labels trying to own the biggest piece of my art.
Good song too, to steal from me just like a I think that was on Everybody's Food. Is that on 3? Yeah.
In the dark, cutting through Miami streets, Rolls Royce. When niggas gonna be been shredding shit since my shit dreaded. Louis bag, the logo is embedded. Got a bust down like Ray Lewis tackle embedded. Yeah.
I swear. Who remembers the low cut Conway? You know what I'm saying? The early nigga. You know what I'm saying? Before he had the Jesus locks.
Shit is too easy now. Up a couple M's, but they believe me now. See my shit hitting even when both sleeves be down. I can do whatever and that bitch won't leave me now. I said this shit is too easy now.
You should, though.
Running up 100 M's.
In my head telling my family in the ghetto still. I need several couple hundred mil. They fighting more than one appeal. My niece getting older now. I told her we big step, I'm getting checks to show her how. And just think I'm nearly getting started. They try to tell me I couldn't did all that shit regardless. That couldn't be me. They ain't make me so I ain't take what they did.
I don't know. Almost a year. Love of James was on the stage performing a song that's supposed to be on her album. I think Derringer did it, and it shit sounded crazy. So, I mean, whenever that comes out, that's going to be I remember the beat, but I don't know what she was saying. That was last year. Shit, niggas was drinking and all that. But, yo, fire fucking project, you know. If I'm being honest, it reminds me of, like a deluxe version of Look What I Became. Like, it has all that, the same, like, Con, like, everything Con is trying to do all in one project, you know what I'm saying? He got the up-tempo shit, the personal shit, the radio-ish type shit, spooky shit. It's like, Look What I Became, you know what I'm saying? Had the up-energy joints with, half of it, spooky shit, with the Spoons, Tito's Back, you know, then he had the personal shit with, you know what I'm saying? It's a good mirror. Like, I would compare that album to that. Like, a more of that type of album, you know what I'm saying? Not too personal, but, like, it's, he does a couple songs that's personal. 14 tracks, it's a lot you can do with 14 tracks, so, I mean, it does sound like he's trying to appease the old fans and grab that radio audience too. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you know, remember that scene from what was it? Captain America, was it Civil War? When Cap was holding the helicopter and the fucking and the helicopter pad, you know, he got the fans, but he's trying to bring in the radio niggas too and bring them together. So I mean, like, that's what it sounds like, because this is probably the most polished album he got, you know what I'm saying? Even more than La Machina. But I fuck with it. Favorite tracks up here for sure: Brooklyn Chop House, The Chosen, Stab Out, Brucifix, Won't He Do It, Fire. Yeah, man, those are my five go-to tracks. This is only part one. I think, I don't know if it's gonna be like side A and side B or part one and part two. I think it's part one and part two. I don't know if it's a couple weeks, but yeah, when the second one come out, you know, I'll be here, I'll be listening to it. Shout out to Conway, you know, mad consistent. The boy don't miss. let me know some of y'all favorite tracks. That's it. Take it easy.